It's been a massive activity up until 10 minutes ago here at Piscina Scandoni, the venue for the swimming at the 30th Universiad. The game's record for this event, the men's 50 metres backstroke, is held by Zane Waddell of South Africa. Ready. This is it, the men's 50 metres backstroke. Will it be Waddell, will it be Ress, or will it be Teresovic, or will it be someone else from outside of those centre three lanes? Green cap of Waddell. Teresovic, Nikolaev as well. Oh, that record might go, but who does it go to? It's Waddell wins it, and Ress. Oh, Waddell and Ress together. Just outside the record. Well, hard to split them, and it's not a bad result when you consider they have swapped that game's record around throughout the meeting. That's confirmed. Waddell and Ress, joint winners of the men's 50 metres backstroke, 24.48. Grigory Teresovic will take the bronze medal from the Russian Federation.